Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Rashmi, consultant dermatologist, cutis clinic, Bangalore. As you all are at home and unable to meet your dermatologist, I will be giving you certain tips regarding maintenance of dry skin and eczemas. Now that it is a must to sanitize and wash hands regularly, it might cause dryness of the skin and worsen the pre-existing eczemas. If your eczema is mild, some changes in your daily habits will be of great help. So, starting with washing your hands, wash your hands regularly with lukewarm water and don't use hot water. Immediately after washing your hands, pat dry with a cotton towel and apply moisturizer immediately. Moisturizer should be applied several times a day and after every hand wash. If possible, keep a moisturizer on every sink in your house so that you don't forget to put the moisturizer after hand wash. Now you must be thinking which moisturizer to apply. The moisturizer should be of cream or ointment based and they should be hypoallergenic and suitable for sensitive skin and free of fragrance. Usually moisturizers containing light liquid paraffin with whites of paraffin or petroleum jelly are of great help. Lotion based moisturizer will cause increase in the dryness of the skin, so when you have a lot of dryness, try to use something which is a cream or an ointment based. Now the second thing is prevention. You should try to identify and avoid things which might trigger your eczemas like detergents and food products. In food products, mainly these are the potatoes, tomatoes, citrus fruits, onions and meat products. Whenever you are cutting the vegetables or you are doing household work like cleaning the utensils or washing the clothes where you are coming in direct contact with the detergent, try wearing gloves. You can wear either waterproof gloves or use disposable gloves. And after taking out the gloves, you should wash your hands and apply moisturizer again. Now another thing is, many housewives will be wearing the rings. So whenever you are washing your utensils or washing your hands, you should open the rings, clean the rings, because the detergent or the other irritants, they get trapped under it. The same goes with the bangles too. Stop. Don't scratch when it starts itching. Instead, press your skin and as soon as it starts itching, please apply a moisturizer because itching will increase the rashes. And if you are on any prescribed medications like topical steroids or other oral medications, then please consult your dermatologist before continuing with the same. It is okay to take an anti-allergic like a levocetirizine or a fixofenadine tablet if your itching increases. But please do not continue with the topical steroidal creams on your own for a long duration of time as they have their own side effects. So in order to summarize, wash your hands with lukewarm water, apply moisturizer after every hand wash, use bland moisturizers, try removing your rings and bangles while doing your household work which includes water and detergent, and clean the rings regularly because the irritants they get trapped under them. And don't scratch the areas as it will increase your dryness. Thank you.